I'm Nikhil from iGeeksBlog, and here I am with an ultimate guide to force restart your iPhone or iPad. But before getting started, I would like to request you to subscribe to this YouTube channel and press the bell icon to never miss any update from this channel. Now, if you have done that, let's move ahead and learn how to restart your iPhone. There may be many reasons why you might have to force restart your iPhone. Maybe it does not turn off or turn on, the screen becomes blank and becomes unresponsive, and a lot more. This is where force restarting or rebooting iPhones comes into the picture and makes it functionable again. But the question is, how to do it? It depends on the device, so I have divided this video into various sections, and you can access the timestamp in the description to know how to restart your iPhone. Firstly, let's have a look at to force restart your iPhone that does not have any home button, that is namely iPhone series 12, iPhone series 11 and iPhone series 10 including 10R. From the left side of the device, press and quickly release the volume up button. Next, press and immediately release the volume down button. Finally, from the right side of the device, press and hold the side button until Apple logo appears on the screen. For the devices with the home button, namely iPhone 8 series and the new iPhone SE 2020, the process to force restart is a little bit different than the older ones and is similar to the iPhone with a notch display. Let us have a look at to how to force restart these devices. From the left side of the device, press and quickly release the volume up button. Now press and immediately release the volume down button. And finally, from the right side of the device, press and hold the side button. Release the side button when you see the Apple logo on your iPhone screen. Now, let's take a look at the method for older models like iPhone 6, 6S or iPhone SE first generation. Press and hold the power button and the home button simultaneously. Leave the buttons when you see Apple logo on the screen. These steps are also applicable for iPod Touch 6th generation. Just use the top button instead of a side button. But what if you have an iPhone 7 or a 7 Plus which has a unique method to force restart, which is different than all iPhone models? Here's how. Press and hold the side button and along with that, press the volume down button. Leave the both button when you see an Apple logo on the screen. As of now, I have covered every iPhone models, considering that you are still not using old school iPhone 5 or a 4 or a 3G. Okay, but moving on, we have an iPads. Any iPad that has a Face ID and thus no traditional home button, the process of restarting this iPad is the same as iPhone 8 and later. Here is how. Press and quickly release the volume up button. Now press and quickly release the volume down button. Finally, press and hold the power button until Apple logo appears. And done. Now moving on to the ones that have a home button, that is the simplest of all devices to force restart. Just press and hold the home button and the power button and leave them both when Apple logo appear. So this is it. These are the steps using which you can force restart your any iPhone or iPad. I hope you have found this video helpful. If you did, then please give a big thumbs up to this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm Nikhil signing off. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay connected.